Boise, Idaho, a lost Boise dog is back home after 9 months and a brutal winter alone in the Idaho mountains. Mo, an elderly Chesapeake Bay Retriever, wandered away from her owners during a hunting trip last September. Darwin and Cindy Cameron stayed near the tiny hamlet of Horseshoe Bend about 30 miles, 48 kilometers, north of Boise for 3 months looking for Mo. But deep snow and harsh conditions eventually made the search impossible. The Idaho Statesman reports, bit.ly weblink, dog rescuer Sherry Gleinkler took in a starving retriever that had collapsed at a nearby ranch last month. She posted photos of the dog on Facebook, and word quickly reached the Camerons that Mo may have been found. Mo had lost her hearing and half her body weight while surviving in the wild, but the Camerons recognized her through her mannerisms and other distinctive details.